don't know where I'm going. I've been blinded by the truth. Between the green yard and the garden, there's a road that leads to you. There's a road that leads to you. Hey. Sometimes when we think we know where we're going, Eugene Peterson said it this way. He said, in the company of Jesus, there are no experts. There are only beginners. Because in the company of Jesus, and necessary followers, he said, because in the company of Jesus, nobody knows where they're going. So... And so when we try to know where we're going and we try to create certainty, we end up making a fool of ourselves anyway. But it's okay if you want to do that. It's okay. I remember my wife studying Hebrew. She came in. She had just translated all of the prophetic book of Jonah. And she came in one day and she was laughing. She said, "This is unbelievable, Jason. I used to always think that it was God's permissible will that Jonah ran. But when you read it with this in perspective, that all the time, it was part of his perfect plan." Like the whole fish god thing. And the whole way that his smelling fish-like body made them listen to him. Made Nineveh listen to him. Isn't that unbelievable? So, I wrote a little song about it. This goes. I've been calling you to go to the city, and I've been watching you every day. Now I'm waiting for a one-way ticket for a ship that sails the opposite way. And you laugh and you cry and you live and you die because you don't really know who you are. All alone in this world, orphan boy, orphan girl, because you don't really know who you are. So run, baby, run. My hands release you, baby, run, baby. Run away from me. You end up running right into me.